My name is Kanaada. I am from Hyderabad. I'm feeling very happy after completing my PGDM degree. So all these months or 2 years of my time, this is one day I've been always waiting to finish my degree. Faculty is wonderful out here in IHBR. I mean, in day-to-day life, you know, you have faculties wherein they give you business ethics. Also faculty who also help you to enhance your skills. It's very interesting. Couple clubs in fact have helped us a lot in terms of giving our time and spending something worth out of class, I would say. And I was heading something called Master Club, so which was again coordinating the other clubs, 7 clubs that we have in college. The diversity out here is very good. You have students out there from every corner of India and also from abroad. You have students who come for student exchange program here. And it's a great experience. You know, when you meet people from other states, you get to interact and you learn how they are. You know, when you have a classroom where you have people from 20 plus states, that itself gives you a very good experience, you know. You get to learn how a person in West Bengal thinks, you know, how a person in Kerala thinks. That's very different and get to see in ISBR, and which is a very good experience also. It's like, of course, canteen, but in the evenings, of course, amphitheater. Best memories. The first day of my college. He's a, I would say, he's a gem of our class. He knows everything.